Hello there, lads and ladies, and welcome once again back to more Dark Souls 3. So it's time to carry on from exactly where we left off. Now, I've realised, with a slightly better look, that that's like a guy crouched over and he's just got his sword far to the side, so I can see what it looks like now. In any case, I'm hoping none of these ones will hopefully get up, because they're a pain in the ass unless you can drop attack them. There's dead bodies all around. There was one over here that we can hopefully grab, and it's hopefully safe? There we go. Crestfallen Knight. Easy peasy. I'll take that quite happily. Let's make sure we just check around here. Yeah, we've still got the weird camera being dragged. I wonder if it's the mouse. I'll just put the mouse upside down. Doubt it's the mouse. Like, why would the mouse interfere and make the camera spin around at random? It's doing it even without the mouse. It's weird that it does that. Very weird indeed. Just dragging the camera to the side. Ah, well. Real deal. Alright, it's an axe, not a sword. It's already very interested in me. I don't have any Estus at all. On that one. Right, well, nevertheless, it was about time we died, and we didn't have any Estus. Then again, he one-shot us, so. Yeah, Mum. There we go, respawning over here. It does mean we've got a bit of a walk. But we can sneak through a lot of it. Off. It's the big fella. Oh my god, big fella respawns. This is somewhat problematic. Kind of in a problematic situation.
I shall not.
No, you don't. Okay, I didn't expect the big guy to respawn. That seems a bit bullshit to me, but there you go. Is he dead? I've been hit by these guys yet, and I don't intend to. Good. Right. Big fella. What's that guy running away? Ah, let me move quick. Mages are fucking annoying as all hell. I need him to summon up warriors. They're easy to dodge. Let's go one roll. Damn it. Tomatoes again. Man, this guy's a pain in the ass. Dead at least, so the last dodge. Oh, finally. A massive pain in the ass. No, it's a lot of effort to get back over here. Oh, hello there, big guys. Fucking dodged badly! My fucking shit. Oh my fucking god. Okay, let's stop playing bad. Actually fucking kill these bastards. Are you fucking for real? Can you die, please? Thank you. Fucking hell. Alright, I'm done with this fucking area, I hope. Ugh, I don't want to do this shit again. All the creatures here annoy the fuck out of me. It's not that they're difficult, just very annoying. Oh my god, I completely forgot I had a massive pile of souls over here that was actually quite at risk. Fuck, if I died, that'd be bad. Is he gonna get up from me being stealthed? Yeah, he is. Is he gonna run straight at me? He isn't. He doesn't know exactly where I am. He does get attracted from a long way away, though. Yes, he does. He's very quick. And not targeting him doesn't help. Fuck me. Quickly. Some of his attacks do leave him quite open. That little bug. bugs, little bugs, and go away. Nope. No! Fucking hell, okay, he runs. Interesting. News to me. He's annoyingly quick. Yeah. This is problematic as fuck. I don't need an army of little bugs and him. Good. Bug dies. Though we did get three more. Right behind me. Because they're annoying me like crazy. Okay, I'm wasting a huge amount of time. Fucking shitty bugs. Now I have to walk through that fucking lovely place once again. Great. Man. Turd bugs, go away. Good riddance. Now we gotta take out the big guy. I wonder how susceptible to melee attacks that big guy is. Ah shit, the souls. I fucking need to spend those souls. Could you little shitty bugs not be aggressive? Yeah, summon hammer guys if you don't want to summon anyone. Was that hammer guy? No. Shit. He's been summoned archers, that's fine. You can just strafe these guys out. Me. Yeah, they do only fire 3 times. And then it's fire 4. Where is he summoned to? It's like he's summoned but nothing actually appears. It was weird. Step away. I'm just going to take a little step away from you. Oh, 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 oh.
I shall not take.
Come on. Yeah, we moved. Good riddance. These bugs. I'm just gonna shoot him. Oh, hello. Okay, there's like more little bugs. Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't expect him to reach me even in the slightest.
I shall not take.
Fucking bugs. Right, we got our souls back. Thankfully. Hopefully no bug fucking patrols are going to bother us. So now we can just focus on him. Though, do I have one of those rings that allows me to keep my souls if it breaks? No, I don't. Oh well. I was just thinking to use one of those, so like if this guy kills me, I just go back with my souls. Nice, good shot. Man, that is not the way to hit this guy. Do your shield thing. Yeah, that one. Just don't do that, it happens. I don't like that one. One makes me nervous. Ah. Okay, stop, calm down. That's different. Is that all you do? Okay, I expected something much worse. Did too. Follows into that attack very quickly. I'm in the open. I blame the tree that I fucking touched. That was dumb. Very dumb. Oh my god. Gotta get my souls back again, which involves bug killing time, which is the worst. I just need to take those souls out and spend them. Because I'm going to lose them if I don't spend them. Summoning, which could kill me. What's he summoning? Mages, really far away from me. Probably can't hit me from there. Some mages again, but I'm still running. So they probably won't get me again. Where are my souls? They're over here somewhere. There they are. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where's the fucking homework bones? Shrine bonfire. Right, let's get the fuck out. Spend these damn souls so that I stop feeling so nervous about them.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then Tuthaken.
Right, what do we want? Seven level ups. Wow. That's pretty good, actually. Could just sort of slam it into strength. Damage goes up a lot. Right. Could also get a load of extra stamina. We could almost double our HP. Well, add a third to our HP or something. Add half to our HP. What do we want? Let's just slam it all into strength. Some weird fucking strength dex build. Doesn't make any convoluted sense whatsoever. Oh my god. Let's buy arrows. It's always worth stocking them up. Large arrows. Slot them all in. Literally haven't been using feather arrows. Then again, large arrows do more damage. Maybe feather arrows have less drop-off of damage for distance travelled. Maybe that's why they're more expensive, because doing less damage doesn't make any sense to me. Is there anything else we want while we're here? I don't think there really is. Oh yeah, we could charge up this bow that we got. The hidden arrow one. And then we can see, where is it? We haven't found the bows yet, have we? Probably on past it then. Oh no, bows is on this page. Yeah, white birch bow. Let's just upgrade that to max. And can compare. Does less in every way. It's also got less range. I guess if I was like a full-on dex build, this would probably be better. But this one gives like strength bonuses. What's that? Creature's right arm. What's a staff? Weird staff. It's got A on intelligence bonus. It's probably pretty good. Murky long staff. Oh, this one has an S on it. Oh, that's probably because it's upgraded. I hope I could upgrade that a little more. While I'm thinking about it. I can use this though, actually. It does have the right intelligence rating. That one, murky long staff plus one. Why is it plus one? This is also plus one. Actually, a lot of the stuff I have is plus one, and I definitely haven't upgraded it. Maybe the time light slab. Since I have loads of ingredients. And souls to spare. Let's see how these are, at least. Oh, actually, he requires a lot to include Titanite for that next upgrade. Still at A, still at A. This is less. Whatever. We'll stick with what we have. It's a little level better, which I think doesn't do anything for us because we're using it purely for buffs. But fuck it. We need to spend souls. Well, what's that? Undead match. Oh, that must be like PvP or something. Ring City Streets. Do we seriously want to go back here? I guess so. Ugh. Right. Yeah, I didn't want to roll. I wanted to stealth. I'm doing it without the sound. Okay, no, they are still pissed off, even if I'm making, not making, because I am making a noise. But I can just use it to sneak on through. Some of them do kind of move about and shit. Nevertheless, that got us across the whole swamp without too much fucking headaches. That is not going to happen. Although he didn't know exactly where I was. That's the fucking attack that devastated me before. Hits like that. It takes a fucking minute to kill when you bloody hit the bastard. Little I forget. I don't know why I fucking forget, but I fucking do. That you can't fucking follow into that shit. Because he has such a quick follow-up attack. It'd be fine if I used the little fucking quick swords. There we go. Good enough. Anyway, we can't sneak up on this guy. He's got like anti-sneak bullshit in place. He just knows where you are. Visible in a second, so here he comes. Oh my fucking god. That was weird. Especially my camera. Okay, the other item. I don't fucking see where it is. Maybe I picked it up already. I can just grab the souls. Oh god. How about look at him? I know it's a difficult concept. I know it's hard to look at, but just do it. Definitely war looked at worse than this. I'm gonna do attacks where I can actually counter-attack you. Like that one. That's a good one, see? I can hit you. Like the shield thing, that's also a good one. That one's not so good, because you can follow it up, which is kind of bullshit, but there you go. Oh my god! Man, this is a fucking pain in the ass, that's for fucking certain. I shall partake. You don't partake of anything, buddy. Hey there, big guy, how about you don't basically step on me? See me? No, good. Okay, fuck it. Whatever. We're close enough. Here he comes. Yeah, do more shield bashes. You like that attack? Not that shit, Bash. I affected a little bug. Oh, how about we just don't fucking do stupid things like two attacks, because that was fucking stupid. Oh, I wanted to hit him that much. I did fucking two, and I died because of it. Fantastic. Running. Once again, we're running all the way back. Something died. I don't know what, but something did. Souls. I missed. Swung literally right between his legs. I'm suspecting he's very happy. Didn't cut his testicles off. Good enough, just hit the back of his frickin' calf. It's good enough. Still counts for full damage. No. Ooh, little stunner. Because we're out of fucking stamina. Fucking hell. Fantastic. I definitely haven't spent 40 minutes trying to kill an enemy I saw at the end of the last episode. Nothing like that has happened at all, that's for certain. I'm not getting to the point where I'm like, fuck this guy, he's probably not worth anything to me. What's gonna drop? Probably a weapon that I won't use. Probably an armor I won't use. Maybe a shield that I won't use. So, fuck it. Fuck it. So he does melee attack. Interesting. Way to go, right? Fuck you, dragon. Let me guess. If I try to cross that bridge, dragon's gonna come and fucking own me. Right? Am I correct, Amundo? Definitely. If you try to walk down that way, it's such an open... Oh, there's a weird little guy. Anyway, there's a building right here. Hello. Read engraving. Show your humanity. Okay. Does it mean you use an ember? Oh my god, this entire time there was just like this, right here. Show your humanity. So that means an ember, right? It doesn't mean an ember. Mimicry required. Hollow required. Ah, so maybe I need the fella. The other fella. Oh, hollow. Because I'm a kindled one. Oh, look. Summon thing. It's a bit bad as a player. I'm probably just gonna get fucking invaded anyway. Right, so maybe we do have to cross the bridge. Dragon's still gonna probably kick our ass. Yeah, when I'm close to the bridge, it's like rawr. Turn that scale. Oh, hello there. I'm gonna do that again, by the way. Just so you understand, because we're dumbass. Ugh, fuck you! Okay. We're having fun. Now you go down there and see what's down there. Report back in the morning. Dragonhead Great Shield. Interesting. It's one of the ones, the big ones that those guys are carrying. I wonder if I'm supposed to use it to cross the bridge. Insufficient primary stats. Yeah, 15 faith. I don't consider that a primary stat. Look, it's me, I'm your friend. I've got a dragon head on my shield, so that means I'm good for you, right? Yeah, believe it or not, I guessed. Oofskies. Oh shit. Shields out! Protect me! You do survive it! Oh, fuck off, you stupid turd! Fuck you! What's wrong with you? Frickin' idiot! To death. And there we go. Right, go! We can run much faster than we roll. That's just our rubbish. Yay! What's under here? Invaded by a dark soul. Candice? Go away, Candice. What's the point of this place? There's a drop down point. Oh, fucking hell, that was close. Impossible. Yeah, that's probably not a jump you can make. Yeah. Less gem. How blessed are we? This is a fucking weird little navigating place. Chest. Yeah, bad chest. Oh, stupid chest, apparently. Works for me, I guess, though I don't get my fucking item. Oh, there they are. They're coming down. Magics. I wonder if my weapons are actually visible. I think they are. Oh my god, I've fallen off. I didn't realize that was a fucking fall to death. Of course. Yeah, fighting each other in a fucking maze. Good job. Whatever. Oh shit, I gotta get back from this little bit. Actually, the fucking shield worked pretty damn well. Good luck with that. Fire! The fucking fire on the ground is the fucking most dangerous thing. Okay. Back inside. Oh my god, this place is a bit. Invaded by dark spirit, moaning night. Up over there. That's an NPC one because he's not exactly going for me. Right, so this is where I dropped off like an idiot. How did I even get over there? I'm so confused. Oh my god, this place is not the best. Oh, fucking hell. Sneaky beaky. With that little fucking shield. Oh shit! Hello! Oh yeah, you can keep fucking spinning with that sword. Sword. Hammer. And I missed. Fantastic. hits and hits and hits. Roll, you plow. Fuck's sake. Having a great day. Oh, fantastic. Fucking worst player ever. Worst player ever. Can I just use this one instead? Because I apparently meet the stat requirements to fucking use this. Oh my god, I'm going to die from this fucking fire that's on the ground. Please drink. Having no luck this time. Just get to the top. Alright, so that collapses. So you die? Good. Moaning Knight is back. The mimic. Is the item here? Yay. Ring of Evil Eye. What the fuck does that do again? Absorb HP from each defeated foe. Ooh. Okay. It's not terrible. I mean, I guess it could literally be swapped for this one until I'm at full HP and then put it back. It does mean I need to be a bit more active about swapping and swapping. Did that heal me a little bit? I guess it did. I just didn't really notice the heal much. Alright. Ah, this is where I fell off before like a dumbass. Understood. They do give us a nice little heal. I think this is where the bug ran into. I think just back here, that's the collapsing floor. Oh my god, a fucking bonfire right here. Of course there is. To that bridge where I got invaded from. They've ran all the way back into here to find me. How the fuck can they invade me from somewhere I've not even been to? I don't understand the invading mechanics in this game. Okay, I did something stupid. Okay, hooray, I'm so happy. Thanks for the gem. Right, we've got a wonderful army chasing us now. I mean, if you hit him, amazing things will happen. Yeah, he'll die. You won't. Oh my fucking god, this place. This place be the worst. Right, let's go back around. Hello down there. Can't shoot him. Too far away. Yeah, frozen weapon doesn't work with a bow. However, that does. And he keeps walking. He just turns around. Fantastic. It's exactly what I wanted. At least we're making him moonwalk. Yeah, he just walks on that section. Ah, so close. Okay. Hey there. He didn't stun me for 10 minutes. Nice, he hit the edge. Should do that a bit more often. Okay, I don't think I can break his poise right now. No, 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 roll it. Good riddance. Oh, fucking you too. Okay, yeah, right. This isn't needed anymore. What was that fucking sound I heard? Okay, we're done with this place too. Oh my god. The way out is right. So we basically worked out the way out straight away. You go this way, you drop down, question mark, you go this way, and then cut in, instead of falling off, and then you're through. No, not here. I guess the next one? Yes, there we go. Oh, stamina. Right. And then you're at the top, and then fucking this way to bonfire. Hooray. And then you just continue off and away. Hiya, nice to meet you too. This is probably the dragon I need to kill. Is he just gonna sit there? Can I shoot him to death? Is that gonna hit? Okay. Well, this is something for us to deal with a little bit later. So until then, guys, thank you very much for joining me. Have a wonderful day, whatever you're up to, and I'll catch you for the next one. Oh my god, these last few episodes have been so little progress, I feel, because I'm so bad. Anyway, hope you enjoy watching me fail. I'm sure you're much better than me. But until then, guys, have a great one, and I'll see you for the next one. Until then, have a wonderful day.